Like most other Battle Royale games, Valorant can be played for free. And just like most PC games, Valorant has bugs and glitches that needs ironing out over time. One such issue in this game that seem to affect a significant number of players is the error code VAN68. There are a number of possible issues that could prevent Valorant from functioning as intended. Some of these issues are simple to fix, while others may require more in-depth investigation. If you're stuck with the Valorant error code VAN68 and don't know what to do, this video should help. By the way, please like and share our videos to help those who might have the same issues so that we can help them too. Once you're done, then let's begin. First, refresh your computer. In many cases, players of Valorant were able to resolve VAN68 by simply restarting their systems. That's why it's imperative that you reboot your computer before attempting any sort of troubleshooting. Fixing small issues that prevent a game from beginning or connecting to a server online can often be as easy as doing this. Next, reboot your modem or router. Rebooting the modem or router is another quick and easy way to get rid of Valorant error code VAN68. Remove the electricity from the outlet, where you have the modem or router plugged in, and let it sit for 30 seconds after turning it off. After that, recheck for the Valorant error code VAN68 and reconnect all of the devices. Next, check the server status. Checking the game server's uptime is another quick solution to connection errors. In the event of a server error, developers of Valorant may need to temporarily pause the game. It's become standard practice for servers to go down unexpectedly for maintenance, and players have learned to expect this when playing games online. In order to do so, you can go to the official Riot Games website. Next, restart the Vanguard app. Obviously, Riot Games does not approve of any form of cheating in their games. Because of its competitive nature, Valorant cannot afford to have any cheaters within its player base. However, there are situations when the Riot Vanguard anti-cheat tool causes issues. Closing and launching the Valorant client and Vanguard applications again may resolve the current connection error with Valorant. Next, check your firewall. The next step to take if the VAN68 issue persists is to check the Windows firewall settings and make sure the game is allowed to run. So, here's what you have to do. Press the Windows key on your keyboard and type in firewall and network protection in the Windows search box. Click the open button on the right panel to launch the application. Click on allow an app through firewall link. In the allowed apps and features windows, click on change settings button. Then, click on allow another app at the bottom. Click on browse button and look for your Valorant installation folder. Once you've found the Valorant .exe file, select it with a single click of your mouse and then finalize by clicking on open. Afterwards, click on add button to allow Valorant in your Windows firewall. Lastly, troubleshoot your network. It could be worthwhile in this case to check for bandwidth issues or a slow connection. If your internet connection is unstable or your server is experiencing heavy traffic, you may experience issues playing some games. If you're having trouble playing, try playing without any other devices connected to your network. If you suspect that poor download and upload speeds are the problem, you may also try running a speed test on your personal computer. It is recommended that you contact your ISP for assistance if you are having issues with your home network. In the event of a connectivity problem, they will be the first to notice it. That's it. If you think that this video is helpful, we would appreciate it. If you can leave a like or comment, subscribe to our channel or share this video to your friends, this can greatly help in making Google's algorithm can find and recommend this video to others.